Hey guys, welcome back to Spider-Man. Now we are going to quickly check this to see if this is the research station that needed the ground strike. If it's not, then yeah, go straight to the bloody other crimes, last of the crimes. Electric web, okay, so the ground strike one must be that this one right there, so we'll go to this area here to get this first set of crimes done. And then finally get these boring parts out of the way so we can continue with the story. Really, there's no buildings. Okay, we're here. Too many fucking guys, can't see. Finally.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Okay. Jesus, area's kind of small. Is this the right way? Yep, this is the right way. The hell was that? It's not a crime. Ooh, pool. Can he swim? I can't remember. Oh, it's not deep enough to test it. Hurry the fuck up! So annoying when they don't bloody show up. This way. Finally, is one.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was.
Okay, kid. You can't play nice. You lose your armor piercing taunts. Demons are attacking.
Come here, you strong bitch.
Aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
Oh, undercover Fisk agent.
Don't mention it, officer.
Come on.
Attention all units. Active robbery of an armored car. Report came in from Morningside Heights. Over.
Demons robbing an armored car. You can bet that money isn't going to someone's quinceañera.
You see, you're just Mexican. Why is he look like a Mexican joke when they're Chinese? Fuck, stop attacking them! Fuck, stop attacking the big guys, for fuck's sake.
Demons are after some serious financing.
This way. I'm gonna go along the edge here. Actually, this park, little park area counts as upper west side.
Damn. Definitely not loving that demons are targeting me now, thing.
Okay, just one more. I'll just go along here. already been along there. Finally.
Location is firehouse on the west side.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was.
No tight officers. The left swinging cavalry's here.
Demons are down. I'll let you take it from here.
Finally. We'll go over here.
Oh my god, stop! What the hell was that? It's like red stuff. Wow, that's creepy. Oh, Avengers Tower. It's like half in and half out. Oh, that's gonna be.
Wonder what Fisk is hiding in his shipyard.
Wonder what.
I love how the people on that other building are just continuing eating. What the hell is he doing? God. I'm not even bothered by the missiles going off.
I feel like there are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
Okay. Oh good, it still counted. Skill point available. See, three more crimes. What are you doing? Oh, that car blew up.
I think that's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like no one's asked.
They're down. God. Okay.
Bad.
I forgot I could do that. Oh, mind your own fucking business.
Yeah. Goons aren't just a street gang.
Well, the last crime.
There are better ways to spend your life than shooting rockets at dudes in spandex.
Okay, just one more area. Harlem. This way. What's happening with the analog stick? And there's the station. Why didn't he take him out?
Guys, the Destroy New York stick is getting old.
Really? That didn't even do any damage on me.
I think that's it. Everyone okay?
Why is there always one bloody car that explodes? Oh.
unit. We have an active robbery attempt on an armored vehicle. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
What the hell? He wasn't any fighting before. Stop. What is up with the controller?
Serious financing.
Three more still. Better not be any more fucking crumbs in this game, because I am sick of them. They are so boring, and they're all the exact same. What's up? Why is the controller doing this now? It was fine before. I keep forgetting about the rock out thing.
Nothing like an RPG to wake you up. Goddamn!
Oh, I'm not even holding it down. Oh, he left me with one HP left.
Humans need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Yeah, I'll use one of them to heal me. Am I going the right way? Yes. Stop! Why? Hang on, I'm gonna... I plugged the cable out and plugged it back in. Hopefully that fixes it.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here.
Oh, drown, bitch. Okay, it looks like it didn't fix it. Oh my god, fuck off!
They just want to tear the city down.
It's one more crime. There's like a little big area here we can look at. Oh, it's a cemetery. Oh, I doubt they'll be here. Okay, they're close.
Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM.
No, that's one of the big dudes. Fuck's sake. Attacking, what the hell?
Demons are after some serious financing.
Finally, done all the crimes. Okay, now we'll do this research station and end the part. Was running along a wall. How would that freak you out and make you jump out of the way?
And pinpoints trouble spots.
There's a dangerous pressure buildup happening now. I've got to do something about it fast. Oscorp's satellites take seismic images of what's under the streets. If I hit the ground hard enough in the right spots, they can show me the high pressure points. Pressure like this usually means clogged release valves. Once I find them, I should be able to jar the clogs loose with another ground pound. Got my lenses tuned to the research station. High pressure will show up red, almost blue. Okay, time to move. I've got to drop onto the street hard to generate
X and A.
Force.
Do I just do it in any place? Oh, there we go.
Found a trouble spot.
Okay. Maybe the ground stomp stops it.
Did it.
There we go.
That's not the only danger zone. I need to locate the other pressure points. Better hit the ground somewhere else to get a reading.
Made the other one go away.
Did you
climb that way. Okay, there's one and the last one over there. Okay. Your tax dollars are not at work. Surveillance towers, an expensive bust. Good thing they don't use any focus. Otherwise, it'd be so annoying.
Always helps to take the pressure off. Wish it was that easy for life in general.
There we go.
Harry's station prevented a major explosion. They can't justify closing it down now. Not a bad day's work.
Squirrels! Come here. Can you web them? No, that's sad. Okay. Next part, we will continue with the story. I hope you enjoyed. See ya.